In Oklahoma, death row inmate Richard Glossip is living on borrowed time. Already, he's been on the brink of execution on three separate occasions. Now, once again, the state is preparing to put him to death on charges of hiring another man to commit murder. But far too many troubling questions swirl around his case.
I'm not in this thing, man. I'm really not.
I'm Joe Berlinger. As a documentary filmmaker, I've spent my career shining a light on stories of injustice.
What do you think about that? They're ready to kill this guy.
I think it's a real bad deal.
As Glossop's lawyers search for new evidence,
everything pretty much happened right here.
Time is running out. Did the system get it wrong with Richard Glossop?
It's an innocent man who's going to be executed if we don't do something about it now.
We are the last best chance that Rich has, and we have to succeed, because if we fail, he dies.
Why is Oklahoma so hell-bent on killing Richard Glossop?